never adjust to Starfleet rules. No, Mr. Vulcan. I'm saying that you are rigid and inflexible.
Good boy.
But maybe if you grew to bend a little, you might have better luck with your class. Those Maquis aren't Starfleet cadets. You can't treat them the same way. Get to know them. Huh? Try to find out what they're looking for.
Yes, squad. Tupa. Tupa.
I'm not sure if I have
good
the ability
boy
to find out what they're looking inside. Felix, what is that? Grilled cheese. I made it from that split we brought out last week.
Good in there. Macaroni and cheese.
Good we must job cultivate bacteria to make cheese. Of course.
Good boy. Yes, good. Super. Look at you waiting in there already. Good. Yeah. Wow. You're a smart guy, aren't you? Smart guy. All the good stuff happens in Mayo.
Captain's log.
Yes.
Lieutenant
Tuvok. Yeah. Look at that.
I have asked Lieutenant Torres and her team to investigate Relix's kitchen.
Okay.
Give me command of the airflow patterns for the whole ship.